Hey Bulldogs, KP here. Today we are at the Granger building and we're going to check out this year's heating, ventilation, air conditioning, and refrigeration camp. Let's head on in and see what the campers are up to.
I believe the major benefits for the attendance of the camp, it gives the students an idea of what our industry is and the different areas that they could use it towards a career. And we're just trying to give the students some more views of their career paths that they may not see from their counselors at high school, because ours is a little bit of a specialized trade.
We learned how to solder piping and braze it. We learned a little bit about how refrigerators work. We got to hook up gauges and put refrigerant in the system. And this morning we learned about controlling like air conditioning for an entire building.
Definitely would like to say that this camp is really good for getting to know what college is actually like, getting to get used to working with professors and teachers. It's been very helpful for lots of the kids to be hands-on with something. It's been very nice that they can actually feel, touch, and see something that they would like to do.
I'd say it's a great opportunity to check if you really like it. It shows you everything that you would want to know, just a little dip into it, and it actually is like making me like more excited. I can't wait until this fall because I'm learning just basics, but this fall getting more in depth.
We had many campers last summer that were in the HVACR summer camp that then came to our program, yes. And I believe we've got like five or six in this group that are for sure going to come here this fall and start the program.
You should really try it because it also helps show them the opportunities they can take. Considering that Ferris is one of the best in the country for this program, it shows the options of a 2-year or 4-year program. Either one is very good, and right out of college, you probably get the job before you even leave college.
If you're a hands-on person, this is the way to go.